has come to see the show, the show, the show, the show.
Nowadays they impress me who's ever doing the most drugs. If you talking mollies and lean, you're getting the most love. I remember music was influential like Bone Thugs. Niggas from the west wasn't giving the east coast love. That's the same time when they wasn't giving me close hugs. That's when girls was wearing the Jodeci boots and no Uggs. We in an era when your status means everything. Women getting married too early to show off wedding rings. I soak up everything, conscious of what's going on, knowing that I gotta go regardless if it's going wrong. Put a smile on my face and fuck and play along. But if it ain't working out, how the hell am I staying strong? Maybe it's the weight on my shoulders I carry every day. That only came of my dreams, and even then he never stayed. But maybe one day we can look back and reminisce, and even if you forget everything, just remember this. They can tell you different, but I'ma tell you the way it is. They remember how you die, forget about the way you live. Forget the things you said, can't forget the things you did. Forget about the small things, remember when you did it big. Remember what you took, forget about the things you give. Remember when you at the top, forget you when you slid. Forget your first gun, remember when you got the sick. Remember what you told them, but never knowing the shit you did.
The other day, one of my fans reminded me why I do this. She told me rap is ruined, she unbothered with this new shit. All these tight jeans and singing can be a nuisance. And she probably started to strictly just listen to me exclusive. The music is so elusive, they influenced by the culture. I just keep my ways set in stone like a sculpture. They talk about the birds, but only birds they know is vultures. Maybe they should be models, cause all they really are is posed. Issue 4, when I know that my dreams is getting closer. I remember when I first signed my autograph on the poster, and I told them maybe one day all this here would be worth it. If I start to sound like them, then it's supposed to because it's worthless. They ask me, am I worthy? I tell them, just call me James. How many ways can you niggas rap about Cardi friends? It's been going on too long, way too long to be called a phase. Just cause folk is amazing doesn't mean I'm called in a maze. They can tell you different, but I'ma tell you the way it is. They remember how you die, forget about the way you live. Forget the things you said, can't forget the things you did. Forget about the small things, remember when you did it big. Remember what you took, forget about the things you give. Remember when you at the top, forget you when you slid. Forget your first gun, remember when you got the sick. Remember what you told them, but never knowing the shit you hid.
Throw all your rocks and hide your hands. What you gonna do when you come across that man? When you in front of the giant, when you facing Goliath, they forget what they want to forget and remember what they want to remember. But remember one thing, was dark shall come to the light.
Not the type to sit and wait on my mule and my 40 acres. Niggas wrestle with demons and me and the Undertaker. So what if you never had shit? Cause I came from the bottom, but now I'm killing them softly like Brad Pitt. A little buzz can create a spark. On this beat I park, and my shit so cold it can get Jurassic. The man and I'm classic. Messing with the wrong shit that can get you in the pickle like Vlasic. You spit trash shit, that's that garbage rock picking up. Focus got that quarantine flow, my shit sick as fuck. You put your baby mama down, I just pick her up. Bet you think the next thing I'm about to say is pick her up. Nah, cause you made me right after all. I'm about to drop her off right after she topped me off. All you lost souls trying to play the boss role. Not having a dream, that's ice hockey without goals. I'm still cooking up the heat, that's without stoves. You telling stories about the paper, but I doubt those. Keep the knives flashing, but what's acting without roles? Keep these haters mad, but what's friends without foes? I'm far from average, but what's my status without Joes? Shit sparking these ghouls shooting like Malvo. These niggas talking and snitching, it's such a foul blow. Yeah, I'm a dog, but I ain't eating with Alpo.